We are going to solve this mass problem using compatible numbers. 4 plus 2 equals 6. So that leaves 24, so that must be the answer.
To solve this problem, we use compatible numbers.